Play 5-card cash from the Maryland Lottery and you could really hit it big. Become the contestant of the game or win other great Orioles prizes. Go to mdlottery.com/Orioles for details. And before we say our final goodbyes for the week, let's take a look at our photo of the week. And as always, the photo of the week is brought to you by Yuengling Lager, true American classic. Taste the quality of the 180 years of family-owned and operated tradition brews into every single bottle. Our Sabina Moran got our first glimpse of some of the new faces who will no doubt make the Ravens team this year and some who will not. It'll certainly take a scorecard to know the players this July and August at training camp. Be sure to stay up with it all in Joe Platania's Ravens Report at PressBoxOnline.com. And one more thing I wanted to remind everyone of. We had our second Thursday luncheon this past Thursday, and our guest was Rock Kabatko of Masson. Nice crowd, great show. Appreciate his being there. Next month, we got a very special guest, and that guest is the University of Maryland head football coach, Randy Edsall, as he continues his Operation Baltimore, which is an attempt to get Baltimore to really view the University of Maryland football team as their team. Mark it down on your calendar now. The date is June the 13th. You can get your tickets early. For all the info, go to PressBoxOnline.com, and that'll get you in touch with us to get your ticket early for that. And that is a big push that Randy Edsall and the University of Maryland marketing people, along with John Maroon, are making to push the Maryland Terrapins football team as Baltimore's college football team. And they will keep doing that, and we'll keep reporting it. That does wrap up our show. Tune in next week, same time, same station, for more Inside Press Box. Thanks.